Seeing most of the work that is being produced in the continent and across the diaspora is enlightening, not only for the people who come to visit, but also for the artists like myself.
It's our first participation in 154, and I'm pretty happy to be part of that. And I hope that the dialogue that has started will carry on.